Last night you fell asleep in a position that looked like you were dreaming of making snow angels. I couldn't help but climb into bed with you and dream of being snow. We slept wet, and I woke up still drunk off your tongue and well hung over. And even though I don't actually remember, I always know how I got home. You, my permanent designated driver, wherever you are is where I was going anyway. You are Chico Stick Cherry now and later in Boston baked beans. With music box eyes that sing from distance like the ice cream man approaching, and the best smile this side of heaven, and damn evil walking past me naked. Why was I mad at you again? I can't concentrate with your calves and shoulder blades peeking at me from cracked bathroom doors, and I would sooner be late than ever say the words, hurry up and get dressed, baby. Salty and sweet, you make me want to shove my face into the warm laundry of your basket and sniff your bounce until you and me are static free. I don't really know what that means.